Hi, I'm Dr. Tina Ramchandran. I'm a medical cosmetologist, consultant, dermatologist, laser and dermatosurgeon at Dr. Tina Skin Solutions in Sarkar Nagar, Bangalore. So chlorine affects skin and hair in the following ways. Since it's a gas which is easily absorbed into the skin and the hair, you have instances of people going in for dry, flaky skin and hair. So how you can make that better would be by applying certain oils and serums on the hair and using a swimming cap before you get into the swimming pool. And you will have to use in a good quantity of the right water resistant sunscreen that would prevent the UV induced tanning. So you'll have to put the amount of sunscreen before and after your swimming is done. So one more crucial step towards stopping any kind of a damage from chlorine would be trying to wet the skin and hair, like having a shower before you head into the swimming pool. So when the skin and hair is wet, the absorption of chlorine is a lot lesser. So likewise, when the patient or the person is outside the swimming pool, they'll have to redo the cleansing so that the chlorine which is there gets off the body. So these are certain ways you can help yourself by trying to reduce the chlorine and the UV induced damage.